other unidentified patient.
Listen, I know this is a bother, and I really appreciate this. It's just that I think I've checked every hospital and every police station in the tri-state area. I've even looked in the morgue. Oh. I can't stop looking till I find her.
Well, you must love her very much.
Well, yes, but sometimes I think it's just hopeless. Match!
And now, another episode in the continuing daytime drama, I Married a Monkey.
I can't believe I found you. After all this time, 12 months, I found you, darling. I brought you some flowers and some fresh fruit. I've been buying it fresh for a whole year. Madge, finally my dream has come true. I love you. Madge, your eyes seem so cold and distant. You act as if you don't know me. What's the matter with you? Amnesia? Madge, it says here you were found naked by the roadside with no identification at all. Oh, my poor darling, you must have gone through hell. 4 o'clock. According to this, it's time for your medication. Yeah? Okay. Here you go, honey. Here you go. Take the spoon. And then, no, it's time for your medicine. Oh, honey, you're catatonic. Oh, I know. Those are nice, but you've got to have your medicine, sweetheart. Look at this. Take a spoonful. Just a spoonful. In the spoon. That's it, girl. Here, let me do it for you. You pour one more spoonful for yourself. There. That's a girl. Very good. Wait a minute. Here, Madge, give me the bottle. That's not amnesia medicine, that's bourbon. Honey, you're stinking drunk. Well, listen, you may have everyone else in this hospital fooled, but I know your tricks. Oh, sure, I know what you're thinking. Fake amnesia. Get to lie around in a hospital bed all day and suck back booze. Oh, terrific. Sure, leave your family behind. Honey, here. Honey, here, some more medicine. Here. If bourbon's what you want, bourbon's what I'll give you. It's just all those young, good-looking orderlies falling all over themselves trying to give you attention. How many physical exams do you have a day, Madge? God, when I think of those other men lifting that gown and seeing what's underneath. What used to be for my eyes only, sweetheart. It just drives me crazy, but I still love you. I want you. I don't care what you've done, you vixen. I want you now in the worst way. Kiss me. Okay, so you don't want me. But there's somebody else. Maybe you've forgotten them, but they're right outside this door. Look, Ronnie, do you remember Mommy? Do you remember Mommy, baby? She doesn't remember you or me because she's got amnesia. Don't you, Madge? Ronnie, why don't you tell Mommy about all your psychological problems? Huh? Well, it's because Daddy's a single parent and because your mommy abandoned you and was found naked by a roadside. Oh. Oh, God, I don't believe I said that in front of the kid. Madge, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. I love you. I want you to come back. I love you, Madge. Please, we can make it work, honey.
Hey! Who are you? What are you doing in here with my wife?
Your wife? What do you mean, your wife? She's my wife.
Oh. No, no, no.
That's ridiculous. I happened to find her lying by the roadside, naked. I nursed her back to health for months and months, and then I fell in love with her, and I married her. Kiss me.
Well, Madge, what do you have to say to that?
Yes, Madge.
What will Madge's answer be? Tune in next time for another look at Tormented Love on I'm Married a Monkey.